they bought it.
Oh my God, you're dying?
I hope not. I think I may need a kidney transplant.
Bueller?
Something's going on, goddammit.
Bueller?
I'm gonna catch this kid and I'm gonna put one hell of a dent in his future.
Bueller?
I know you, don't I?
All right, you son of a bitch, this is my cab, ow!
I knew you.
You're going the wrong way!
Here we go. Reverse.
That car?
Yes.
Well, I would like for you to forget about her. Forget you ever saw her.
You recorded the accident?
Yes, I did. Except I don't think you had an accident. I think your tire was shot out. Great.
Tony, if I asked you to do something very special, would you do it?
Yeah.
I want you to take Carrie White to the prom.
He's gonna laugh at you. They're all gonna laugh at you.
Look, it's not too late. You can stay here with me.
I don't want to stay with you, Mommy. They're all gonna laugh at
you.
I want you to answer a question for me. What would you give me to sing? Would you give me your voice?
Excuse me, Mr. Hunt. Would you like to watch a movie?
Oh, no, thank you.
Would you consider the cinema of the Caribbean? Aruba, perhaps.
Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to penetrate the highly secured archive inside the Kremlin. Retrieve Cobalt's file before he can destroy it.
This is the Mount Everest of hacks.
Mission accomplished!
Now listen, if you want to do something to make your mama proud, promise me. Promise me you're never letting nobody turn you into no cripple. You won't become no charity case and you stand on your own two feet.
I'm trying to do something that ain't nobody ever done in music and business. But I can't do it if I'm alone everywhere I go. I don't want to be alone here, B.
If you don't stop using that needle, they're gonna take away your music and put you in jail. Is that poison worth losing everything?
There was no noise. No tremble. I realize, as a woman, how lucky I am. I was there.
when that wonderful creature drifted into my life. And I was there when she drifted out. It was the most precious moment of my life.
I want to come with you to Alder. There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
This is our most desperate hour. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
And where you should not. For my ally is the Force. And a powerful ally it is.
The son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.
I'll never join you!
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me enough. He told me you killed him.
No. I am your father.
What would you do if you knew you had less than a minute to live?
I'd make those seconds count.